Marit Bjørgen, what's your preview for the sprint in OTP?
I look forward to the sprint. In the sprint, everything can happen. I'm in very good shape, but you never know. And hopefully I can do a good sprint and be also in the final. I hope so.
How you would describe this course?
The course is it's good because you have in the end you have a long stretch and I think that's good. It's fair for everybody, and I think it's going to happen a lot of in the last 200 meters.
Thank you very much. Enjoy your race.
Thank you.